Today we have our Christmas party and exchange gift. So I dress up for the occasion. Our Captain Brian actually authorized us to wear Christmas theme clothes. So I just have this. This is actually my house sweater. Just put this in and make it look Christmas. And I'm good to go. But I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 patients today. And our Christmas party starts at 9. And my next patient is 9:30. So I have time. Yeah, being in the military is actually fun at the same time. And it's not too bad. There are fun times, and there, of course, there are difficult times. It's the same everywhere. It's just perseverance, persistence, and being in the right place at the right time is very important. So, yeah. Of course, you can't function without coffee. It's my office today at Pulmonary, and I can't wait to see what's gonna be my gift, and look forward to opening it. So this is my second Christmas at Naval Medical Hospital in Portsmouth, and hopefully next year I'll be somewhere else. I don't look forward to spending another Christmas here in Portsmouth, but we'll see, you never know. But yeah, it's exciting day for sure.